Hey, it's John, Whitney, and Mike from WKYT This Morning on the Weekends. This year, I am most thankful for a lot of caffeine on these morning shows.
And Mike, you'll know what I mean since you are not from Kentucky, as I am not. But even though I won't be spending the holidays at home this year, I'm thankful for 24-hour diners.
Most definitely. And I'm thankful for getting to Kentucky just in time for the start of basketball season. Go Big Blue.
Happy Thanksgiving.